Oh no, my camera. Whoops. I always forget something, guys. Alright. Time to play the Battlefront 2 campaign. Now, I should have everything but Marksman Max, because I marked it. Because I maxed. Marksman maxed in medals. Jesus Christ. My voice. But the issue. Unstable. Why? The bit rate's too high. Clearly, they want like 5,500. But yeah, I have everything but Marksman Max because I maxed out those medals, you know, got the 64 to get the trophies. And then, lo and behold, guess what seems to happen to me? Oh. That's right. Fucking game crashes. Don't get it. But I have the trophy, so it doesn't matter. So this will pop regardless. Yes. No, we can skip that. Skibbity toilet riz. Skibbity, skibbity, skibbity. We out here. Eternally Star Wars. This really deeply unserious Yoda mug that my coworker got me for Christmas. It's water because I don't drink coffee. Fall of the Old Republic. I like that it's really just the Republic. It's not the Old Republic, but because of lore reasons, we were just using... Oh, it's the Old Republic still. A shadow looms over the Republic. The Clone Wars have torn a rift across the galaxy, its populace weak in allegiance and resolve. Supreme Chancellor Palpatine has commissioned an elite division of clone troopers, the 501st Legion, to vanquish the Separatist threat. Once and for all, their unwavering loyalty to the Chancellor, combined with the Republic's desperation to see an end to the war, has set the stage for the execution of Palpatine's ultimate plan. Braving the frigid world of Megiddo, the 501st joins Jedi Master Ki-Adi Mundi for the first of many crucial battles destined to shape the fate of the galaxy. You'll love to see it. Baby Gronk. I keep watching those, and they're so fucking stupid. I love them. Are you a joke master? Are you a... There's a dude who does, like, bits. Yeah, look at that Revenge of the Sith footage. I like that they do that, and then in the movie, this is just seconds before he dies.
Of the Clone Wars, the 501st faced missions critical to the agenda of Chancellor Palpatine. When we arrived at the bombed out ruins of Megiddo, our Jedi commander believed we had been sent to take out a droid energy collector. What Ki-Adi Mundi didn't know, however, was that our unit of the 501st was really after an experimental Megiddo.
I like that they thought the 501st was supposed to be like laser. All the clones. We're like a very elite group, and then it's like, no, these were just Anakin, so these are not even the same guys. For the slightest hint of treachery.
Just like the rest of them, though, he never caught whiff of what was really going on until it was far too late.
I love the 501st journal. I watched a speedrun and now I'm just like, it's crazy how they played through this game. It's honestly a really cool run too. There's a guy who does like brain rot videos and they're just like Gen Z when they're old, and he's like, hey there, little Looksmaxer, to his grandkid, and I'm like, this is the greatest. God, 2 is so much better than 1. Holy shit. I was like, 1 is still pretty good. And then you, like, play this, and you're like, oh, yes. Note to self, you could not do the trophy run if you started this, because you would just need to not, yeah. Take out those particle cannons, yep. I'm taking them out. Yeah, I already have War Hero. It's cheese. Power down the energy shields. Shit, I might be Katie Mundy. But this is really fun. I never realized you could take these in here. I don't think you're really supposed to. Yes. This is saucy right here. Okay, that's stuck there. Okay, got it. What am I trying to do? Oh, I'm capturing it like the command post? Well, that was fucking absurd. What even killed me? Okay, that was... I didn't realize I was capturing something. Did any of you know that? It didn't put up the fucking thingy, so I wasn't paying attention. I was like, I'm supposed to stand here for some reason. Cool. Critical hit. Love it. Oh my god, guys. There's too many of those fucking things, I swear to god. Let me watch my balls. You bitch. Please give me KID Monday back. Wait, can you not fly? That's so stupid, but okay. Got the droid to cut out. I love that they're just spawning in the middle of this. Yeah, I'm outie. Time to skedaddle, like zoinks. I've done it. I do miss prone. I don't know why they got rid of prone to this day. That shit's kinda nice when you're sniping. But yeah, that battle and or mission's fucking annoying, because if they could just play at the same level, but it's just like, no, the Empire just kind of wrecks on Endor for some reason. I'm like, why is the second best player after me, after I have 40 kills, have like 7, and then half of them kill each other repeatedly? Bypass space battle. Real. Real.
As the Clone Wars progressed, more and more ground-based legions found themselves pressed into space combat, including the fighting forces of the 501st. For months, every hour of our downtime was spent in the simulator, preparing for the time we would face our enemies from the cockpit of a 170.
I just love the idea of commissioning an entire army, and then you're like, ah, yes.
The CIS had staged a daring kidnapping of Chancellor Palpatine.
And we didn't think space battles would happen.
With only a few veteran pilots on planet, many of the 501st were pressed into service to drive off the Seps and buy time for a pair of Jedi Knights.
There's something very satisfying about Tamira Morrison saying, the Seps. You know? The easiest way to shoot them, destroy five. Oh, okay, down is up. It's inverted, okay. Yep. Where the fuck is the lock-on button? Oh, it's square. Why is it square now? This plays a lot better than the PC version, honestly. They just seem to, like, get to this, like, really low health state repeatedly. Ow, fuck you. We've got a banking clan ship acting as a frigate for the droids. Ow, fucking stop shooting me, bitch. I'm really trying to not get hit. I love that. That's my favorite. Oh, they took off the thing, so it doesn't suck ass. I'm so thankful, actually. Damn. Don't shoot me. Yeah, I'll take that. Oh, Lord. I'm still not a huge fan of space battles. Like, the idea is dope. I should really play Squadrons. I've been wanting to. Wait, what's my objective? Destroy the comm relay? Okay. Yeah, that shit's gonna explode real quick. Yeah. Okay, yep. I will say this controls a lot better than it used to, in my opinion. But, I mean, that's just because I've been playing it on PC, and the controls are... leave? Come on! Oh, it spawned right there? Are you fucking kidding me? That's the dumbest shit I've ever seen in this fucking game. Oh, I'll just land here. Let me move where there's no things. Oh, I'll just spawn literally right where the fuck you are. That's great. I love this game. Fucking insanity. I do love this game, though. That was the dumbest shit I think I've ever witnessed in my fucking life. Alright, good. We got rid of their heavy cannons. Here, let me just... Yeah, let me just... Who knows? You might... Why is there a gun on the back of this is not a two-person vehicle? I just realized that. It's a two-person vehicle in the movie and the model. I don't know why they didn't make it in the game. Like, it's clearly there on the in-game model, but they were just like, nah. Okay, can you fuckers just go away? Get out of here, bitch. How are you in here? Okay, again, stop fucking spawning here, virgin. Oh my god, why do they keep spawning in here? Oh my god. Go away for like fucking 2 minutes, please. At least like come from behind or some shit. God, this is so fucking irritating. Deliver the killing blow on the bridge. Outside of the ship. Yeah, dog, I'm not doing that. Oh, is there not things? Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Please just fucking die, guys. Actually, dead ass. I'm also gonna turn off the fucking... Oh my god. Guys, stop it. I'm literally trying to target the bridge, dog. To see it.
After disabling the final capital ship, General Kenobi and Skywalker took advantage of the opportunity we'd created.
and rescued the Chancellor. Took all the credit, too.
Took all the credit, too. Meanwhile, Obi-Wan's like, you did everything. I was just there. Oh, baby. Gotta love Felucia.
It's been said that the 501st got the best of the war. We also got the worst. On Felucia, the Seps dug their metal heels into the muck of that alien hellhole and dared the Republic to come in after them. So we did. Only to be met with the month after month of flesh-eating diseases, shrieking nocturnal predators, and other sights that haunt me to this day. Cut off and for all we knew, abandoned by our superiors, our only hope was Aayla Secuda, our Jedi commander. Without her iron will, none of us would have come out of that mess with our sanity or our lives. When her death came, I hope it was quick. She earned that much.
Our Ford unit is under attack by some kind of creatures. Get up there and give them some support.
Bro, that went through him. I don't know what to tell you. Get away. I was like, I'll come prepared. Fucking, apparently not, bro. Holy shit. I literally shot it and the bullet just went through. And I was like, help. Bitch. Oh my god. Fucking please die. Okay. Yeah, come here, bitch. Come here, you little slut. There we go. Oh, sorry. Sorry, Dave. Dave. I'm trying to get away from this fucking thing, and you guys are just the fucking worst, I gotta say. Bro, it went through him again. Stop it. He keeps flying through them. I can't. I think I don't fucking speed run this goddamn game. Oops. acquire the power cell.
Ayla Sakura reporting for duty.
I'll go get it. Hey, yo. The turrets at the tree? Easy. Yeah, let me just hit them with the... Here. I got you. Come on, just don't stand where I'm gonna blow things up at. This shouldn't be that difficult to understand. Sweet.
When the 501st was finally rotated out of Felucia, Ayla Sakura made a point of seeing us off personally, calling us the bravest soldiers she had ever seen. It's a good thing we were wearing helmets, because none of us could bear to look her in the eye.
Oh, let's go. I lost a Twitch follower. I love that. Literally just moving from the Battle of Coruscant. Just parts where you can't really see Coruscant. Other though, you definitely do in that last shot. But whatever.
When the Separatists' invasion of Kashyyyk caught the Republic flat-footed, a detachment of the 501st was sent in to stop the bleeding until reinforcements could arrive. It was a textbook suicide mission, and we knew it. As we fought our way into Kashyyyk's atmosphere, most of us believed that the only way we'd be getting off this planet was in a body bag.
I love how dramatic that is. Oh, you just like to tease me like that? Fuck you, ow, ow, ow. It just goes slightly slower than mine, which is really frustrating. Okay, I'm probably gonna die really soon here. Thank you. bug. I'm really just focusing on the ship. Kind of figured that one would happen. Dude. Guess I'll take the V-Wing. Yeah, I'm not taking that first thing. I don't think. I think I'd prefer the V-Wing. Right there. Literally, the only thing I'd change about this is I wish it was conventional lasers, but I kind of like the vibe here. Destroy the guns. On it like a bonnet. Actually, what if I came in? I'm trying to land this bitch. What is even? Well, I was gonna take the strike bomber, but not when it's fucking half busted. So like a good way to retaliate. Okay, yeah. Oh, fucking goddamn, bro. I'm just gonna go get a normal ass ship. Dude, just let me fucking land. I can't stand the fucking space battle in this game. Guys, leave me the not shit ship. Thank you. Fuck God. I guess we'll do the Jedi one. Oh, fuck. If my only objective is this, make it not the most fucking difficult shit in the world. How does that not kill it? Fucking goddamn, dude. You give me one of the normal ships? No. I guess the fuck not. Ow, fucking... What? If I could leave? Now I'm gonna lose for sure. I'm gonna lose this. Just get me on the normal ship! Fuck! That shit takes forever. Oh my god. If any of you just shoot the things. I'm done. Fuck the space battle. I hate the space battles. They suck so much cock. I don't care. This mission also blows. I kind of forgot how half of this fucking sucks for no reason. Don't fucking care. Oh my god.
Oh, the objective for 3 minutes. We've never seen Wookiees up close. They're massive. Like my dong.
Okay, dude, chill. I should have listened to the cutscene. It's just because I think I'll fail it again. I'm gonna be honest. Okay, can I switch to a sniper? Yeah, give me that. Can you guys stop walking fucking in front of me? God, you guys are idiots. Why do you all drop ammo, but none of you drop fucking shit I want? Why does it rumble so fucking much? Jesus Christ. Fucking hell. Infantry? Like, I don't... Game options? Rumble? Vibration? No. Fucking time that shit off. Oh no, a slicer. He's slicing. He's dicing. Sorry, Wookiees. I fucking hate that guy. Fuck that guy. Okay. Yeah, there's that one. I hate that how effective wrist rockets are, honestly. Like, they do so much damage, it's kind of annoying. Okay, good. We got... Okay, let's get him. You get all the way over here, huh? Yeah, I didn't say you could destroy the seawall, baby. Now, what I learned from the speedrun. Is that when it tells you go behind the seawall, don't. Because you could actually just go over here and capture a commandist. Okay. We just need to put... I'm trying to lay this down. Because this stops their... Turns out when they have a lot less tanks, Swizzle survives a lot better. That's annoying.
I should have respawned.
We must defend the oil refinery at all costs. If we don't, this whole place is going to blow. We've got Troy!
That shit takes fucking way too long. Holy fuck. Damn. Oh, they took it back. Damn. Oh, hopefully no one's back there. Of course they're back here. I like that in Star Wars it could have been anything. They were still like, yeah, but oil. Oh yeah, I forgot I can do this. Okay, dog. Hold on, let me in. You motherfuckers. Oh my god. This is not gonna go well. I'm pretty sure we're cooked. May I ask houseway? Okay, the oil refinery is actually not in bad shape. Kind of surprised. Jesus Christ.
Boom.
Oh shit. Fuck you. Jesus. Yeah, they just get rid of that entire thing. Okay, now I see why in the speedrun he did that. That makes sense. He went and captured them while the thing was counting down. He's like, there's no one nearby. There's just, oh, there's this guy right here. All right, he's gonna die. I love it. Dumbass. Looks like bugs. Looks like I'm just getting out of my bitch. Victory, Screech. Dude, SpongeBob's great.
With the timely arrival of Master Yoda, the 501st was able to hold the line against the Seps on the sea. We left as heroes. Years later, we'd return as conquerors.
I do like that line about them. Look at him.
In our bones, we knew the war was almost over. The galaxy held its breath, waiting to see which
side. We are not even an hour, so I feel really good.
As fortune would have it, the Republic moved first. After the Chancellor informed the Jedi Council that General Grievous and the Sept leaders were hiding on Utapau, General Kenobi gathered an army large enough to capture three star systems. When the orders reached the 501st, our morale soared. For better or worse, this would be the beginning of the end.
There is a two-story building just a bit southwest of your position. Assault that command post.
Jeez Louise.
Capture the CP will serve as an excellent lookout point for our mission.
Yeah, dog, I'm doing that shit. This makes a lot more sense as a command post versus where it actually is on the map. I still think that. Because here you get like an advantage and you get the corner. Having it in the midway doesn't really make a lot of sense. Unless it's further down.
There's a CP further down the highway. Clear any enemies on the highway and secure the area.
But even then that would be too close to the other one. Like I think if you were to put the other one, it should be that there. It'd be like right here. Just cause this would be like a nice tension point. Yeah, you don't get to have this. Let's make that clear, alright? Okay, I don't know what to do. Here, you guys keep that going, alright? Are you fucking kidding me? Come on, you bitch. Get back. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that.
You got it. Roger that.
What are we doing? I think I would always just grab the tank and then like two of those rockets do really well on it. Yeah, we made this asset we didn't use. Just plop it down and blow it up. Mission done. Everyone's like, yeah, it works for me.
With the death of General Grievous at the hands of General Kenobi, the Utapau raid had broken the back of the Separatists. Under normal circumstances, it would have been a time of celebration. But our next orders put paid to those thoughts.
It's time. Yeah, time to kill some younglings, baby.
Operation Nightfall.
What I remember about the rise of the Empire is
how quiet it was.
How quiet it was. During the waning hours of the Clone Wars, the 501st Legion was discreetly transferred back to Coruscant. It was a silent trip. We all knew what was about to happen, what we're about to do. Did we have any doubts? Any private, traitorous thoughts? Perhaps, but no one said a word. Not on the flight to Coruscant, not when Order 66 came down, and not when we marched into the Jedi Temple. Not a word.
I still think it's insane that there's people who are just like, don't fucking like the chips thing and from Clone Wars. They're like, it was better before when they didn't fucking just. Ow! Ow! Okay. Get the fuck away from you guys. Jesus Christ. God damn. I didn't know they had hands like that. Fuck. I didn't think I'd get my shit rocked quite so bad. He definitely seems in hand now. He was just fucking me. Versus 20 people. Got him. Got him. Okay, we're going over this build. Alright. I hate that I was just like... Like, I know they spawn in there, but like, I was just so woefully unprepared. I think they pretty much just reworked the assets from the last game for... And you just fight the Naboo guard. That's what it feels like. And they should spawn right over here. Double time to the library. The Jedi are attempting to destroy the library's hall. It's direct defiance of command. Oh yeah, and then it's like they're trying to destroy the archives.
Stop the destruction of the Jedi holocron. If you can keep at least one of the bookcases intact for at least 2 minutes, command again.
Sorry, I had to reload. I hate when that happens. Okay, fuck me. Something comical about the Jedi destroying their own literature that doesn't make a lot of sense. Like, I get that you'd want... But it's literally just, like, random genocide, so this arc doesn't make any sense. They're just like... Clearly the Jedi wants to stop this. Oh great, and it's the one right by the door. How wonderful that is. It's okay guys, I got a bookshelf saved. I like that the holocron existed though. Fuck you! Ow! Oh, hello guys. Jesus. Yeah, I'm getting the fuck out of there. Yeah. Like zoinks, dude. Yeah, I knew they'd fall there. There we go, got him. Okay, there we go. Oh my god, you guys are fucking ridiculous. Dude, I spawned! Jesus. Guys, just fucking shoot him. It's not that difficult. I promise you. I'm literally spawning on it. It's so funny. The game is just like, no. Yippee. Nightfall, baby. Kill the Jedi with the holocron and return it. Yeah, also, I don't understand why we don't get this exact Anakin with a cape again. Granted, I think they could have done the hood better, just slightly, but, like, come on, it's fire. You're gonna die, okay? I'm fucking Anakin. Like, what is you doing, dog? I feel like I just got my shit rocked. Got his feet. He's fucked. It's Jover. Primary mission objectives complete. The Jedi Temple has been secured. I couldn't hear any of that, but I won.
fall of Coruscant and the elimination of the traitorous Jedi, Palpatine's rise to power was complete. In recognition of our service and loyalty to the Emperor, the 501st were placed under the direct command of Lord Vader. Armed with deadly new weapons, blazing new ships, and shiny new armor, our presence let the galaxy know that the days of the Old Republic were well and truly over. We were establishing a new era, an era of order and peace.
Ooh. Does it do this again? I don't remember this. Rest of the Empire. The whole Republic has fallen. Emperor Palpatine has created a new galactic empire to rule in its place. Oh god, did I accidentally click off my phone fucking Twitch and live stream? I did. I'm great. I'm awesome. I'm sick like that. I'm just sick nasty with it, you know? Darth Vader, Dark Lord of the Sith, has taken direct command of the elite division of troopers known as the 501st, now known across the galaxy as Vader's Fist. The 501st was striving to establish order in the name of the Galactic Empire. On the once peaceful planet of Naboo, the Emperor orders his newly armored stormtroopers to stifle the seeds of a rebellion in a diplomatic manner, returning with the Empire. Manner befitting the Empire, my bad. Yeah, I'd like to save.
During the rise of the Empire, the Emperor's home planet of Naboo.
Why does it not say when I'm live on my Discord anymore? Irritant.
After a number of Naboo's ambassadors were sent home in various states of dismemberment, her newly elected queen broke off diplomatic ties and began exploring military options. Clearly, it was time for a regime change. A change that would be affected by the 501st, now under the direct command of Darth Vader. Our orders were simple: to infiltrate the city, take out their leader, sending a clear signal to other potential troublemakers.
I like that we just take out whoever the other queen is that dresses exactly the same.
Welcome to the capital city of Thieves.
New perimeter in the central courtyard. Wow. Yep. Very much feel confident that she worked the same assets. Okay, golly. Okay. Okay, I'm like, yeah, it's like one, I'm one shot away. Oh, hello. Post.
Watch your flank. Cut them off.
I mean, as long as I can't lose that when I get reset back, I don't need to stay there. I think didn't go that well. Wow.
So far, so good. Now capture the guard post past the embassy. If you need some extra firepower, we've managed to sneak a tank for you at the embassy command post. Use it wisely.
All right. Pitter patter. God damn, you guys. Oh, thank God this wall is just thin enough. Destroy the grid console. Oh, hello. Holy shit. Holy shit, guys. Holy shit. Okay, good.
Personal Jedi bodyguards have broken from the palace. Destroy them.
Where is he? I just see him like on the map. Did he end up there? That's actually so funny. You're gonna have to put it down, but got him. Got him. Yo, what's up? Sorry, I was not looking at chat. I'm being a bad streamer sometimes. Thanks for tuning in. I greatly appreciate it. I'm also a big Star Wars fan. You can tell. bunch of stuff's behind me. I'm playing Star Wars, making videos on occasion. I want to make more, but work do be a time consuming. How many are there? Jeez. I like that everyone was like, oh, well, you're gonna die. Goodbye, Queen. Yeah, I mean, this makes sense, but I never want to hear anybody be like, I prefer old canon, and then also simultaneously get mad that there's too many Jedis that survive Order 66 when this literally happens in this game.
The Queen eliminated, Naboo quickly fell in line. It was the first time the 501st was called upon to adjust a planet's government. But it wouldn't be the last.
Also, the transition's just a lot smoother in current canon. Like, everything shown in the Bad Batch I've really been liking. Especially with the TK troopers as, like, the intermediary, while clones still also do some things. I think at the end of the show, I am skipping the space battles. Oh shit. Wait, why was that the loading screen?
By the time we'd made our way to the molten surface of Mustafar, it was apparent that Delso had been a busy little bug. All by his lonesome, he'd found a previously hidden droid factory, fired it up, and cranked out his own private army of battle droids. Needless to say, this got the men of the 501st a little hot under the helmet, and not just because of all that lava. Truth be told, we'd all had our fill of those gearheads during the war. And we couldn't stomach the thought of going through another one. So we blew them up. Blew up the droids, blew up the factory. Damn near blew up the planet.
Also, like, this couldn't happen. Like, this is a cool idea, but this should be on Geonosis instead. Because you know they kill all of them. Oh shit, guys, get him. Yeah, I'll follow you guys. Give myself some health. Oh, you just have to go in this one routed way. Okay. I mean, it's a choice. Only locked doors have stopped an overreaching government before. Oh boy! What up? This is one of my favorite missions in this game, just because you get to play against them. Some fucking spawn right there, holy shit. Yeah, dog, I don't... Probably crazy, but maybe you should. Oh, there's an auto turret. What the hell? Okay, let's get this out. Oh no, this is worst scenario. Okay, good. Shit. I don't want to die. Dude, this game's so fun. Yeah, we've captured command post. Destroy the prototype schematics. Oh, got that out of there. Not sure if I'm really supposed to be up or down, but I guess we'll find out. Boosh. Clear the antenna array. That is a magic guard. Hello.
Kill 'em all.
Victory, screech! Alright. We're getting pretty far. Is Hoth next? Because I don't remember what else
it is. The destruction of the mining facility put an end to any thoughts of a second droid rebellion. For the first time in years, the man of the 501st could relax and get about the business of maintaining an empire rather than building one.
I still think they could use like an arc like that. Oh, yay, now stormtroopers get to fight phase one clones for some fucking reason.
Officially, there never was a clone rebellion on Kamino. Unofficially, approximately 20 years after we were created, a special detachment of the Imperial 501st Legion was dispatched to Kamino with orders to eradicate an army of clones that had been bred to take arms against the Empire.
Why is there so much breeding?
Our mission commander, an expert on the inner workings of Kamino, was a young bounty hunter named Boba Fett.
Boba Fett. They're just cool for Boba. I mean, yeah, I would like to play as Boba Fett, but you kind of... Do I have to? I guess I have to play as Boba Fett. It spawned me all the way over here, and then was like, why aren't you Boba Fett? Oh my god, why did he not? Oh, you can't fucking. I should have died for that. Holy fuck, that was dumb of me. I forgot you can't just fucking. Take control of the center platform? Okay. I'm on it, like a bonnet. You stop fucking moving. Jesus. I just want you to stop saying odd shit. W. The life support systems? Okay, yeah. Destroy gunships? I can do that. Thank you.
Damn you, game. Well, that one's in the fucking air. Yeah, I do want to mosey on over this way. Ta-da!
The bounty hunter left after the battle was over. He said something about tracking down a smuggler on Tatooine. After the Kamino uprising, the Emperor decided that an army of genetically identical soldiers was too susceptible to corruption. Future troopers would be cloned from a variety of templates. Though the 501st itself remained pure, the rest of the Imperial Army gradually became more and more diverse. We never really got used to the new guys.
Oh, how fun. Oh yeah, they do it. I like how they cut that one. Are the loading screens from the PSP? They don't look like they redid it at all.
Finished, the Death Star was the Emperor's favorite toy. It was also the most boring assignment in the galaxy for a stormtrooper.
I believe
tedious
it.
Inspection drills, endless hours of guarding impregnable force field generators. Things got so bad that when a prison break erupted in the cell block, we were almost happy to have someone shooting at us again. If only we'd known what an embarrassing snipe storm we were about to wade into, we probably would have jettisoned the whole detention block into space.
Why up here?
Attention, Hangar 84G. There is a prison riot in progress. A contingent of the 501st is inbound from an exterior
inspection. At least with this, it makes me feel like... How many times do I need to shoot someone for them to die? Just genuinely.
Stormtrooper! Yes!
The riot originated in cell block 2180. Get up there and secure that cell block.
Hold down! Crew, get some working!
Oh, damn. Secure the stolen plans.
Cannot allow those plans to leave.
Oh man.
Dispatch the rebel carrying the plans and return them to our forces. Well done. The plans have been secured. The prisoners have captured the fire control room. You must not allow them to damage the main cannon.
Yes, I would go this way. Oh, great, you just made me take the long way around. I love that. I know in this part of the speedrun there's a huge clip out that's like pretty risky, but very sick. Yeah, you really should have waited, dog. Okay, there we go. Okay, shit. Thank God none of you know how to fucking shoot. Jesus. That should be almost done, right?
The rebels have infiltrated hangar 85G.
Destroy the hangar. Clear the shuttle before they're able to escape in it. Come on! How did that work out? Okay, I'm just done with you fucking people. Fuck it, I'm out. Got him. Damn, I got sniped.
Okay, right at the end. That's hilarious, actually. I love it. Oh, it's nice out.
After the embarrassment of the prison break, Lord Vader removed us from our comfortable belay and began dragging the 501st across the galaxy in a dangerous hunt for the now missing Death Star plans. Ironically, our punishment eventually proved to be our salvation. The poor souls who took our place in the detention area were completely wiped out when the Death Star was destroyed.
I do like that. 107. Oh, Polis Masa. Yeah, a wonderful filler mission this is. They literally just took this clip. Polis Masa's the dumbest thing to, like, kind of exist. Not gonna lie. I like it. But, like, let's be real.
By the time of the raid on Polis Masa, the men of the 501st were starting to get a little sick of the so-called rebellion. In the past, we'd secretly enjoyed putting down a local insurrection or two. They kept the troops sharp and the Empire feared. But these rebels were different. They were organized, they were growing, and they were everywhere. The raid on Polis Masa was a perfect example of how things were starting to fall apart. We were supposed to go in, wipe out a small band of rebels, and recover some stolen Imperial plans on an encrypted holodisk. Before we knew it, we were nearly overrun by rebel forces, with the holodisk nowhere to be found.
Again, I'm going shotgun. Of course, there's just a fuck ton of Wookiees. Damn! He fucking capped my ass, like, motherfucker, Jesus. I don't think I've ever just been fucking 180 behind shotgunning someone like that. Just straight up violated. Partially. Do not fuck with the bomb pin spas. Oh my god, please die. Fucking Christ. Ironically, this is a safer thing. I like whatever random ass lore it is. They decide that it's always just the Death Star plans.
It'll take time to realign the comm dish and transmit the data from the holodisk. You'll have to hold off the rebels until the transmission is complete. Do not
Damn. Fuck yeah, got his ass. Got him.
Deep within the caverns of this complex, the rebels have a data bank that holds Imperial encryption codes.
Why are they capturing that? Seems random. Oh, hell no. Get away from me, bitch. No, fuck you. I hate that. They are on my ass, bro. Capture the hangar. No, you. Is it really just making me go all the way back? There isn't. What's going on with them? Run away, run away, run away. Ow, fuck you. Oh my god, I hate that fucker. Both and Spy, literal number one op for me. Even the shotgun guy. That's what I've learned playing this game. Snipers on big maps, though. Damn, how are y'all, like, doing nothing about me? Whatever, I'm going to get the base work. Scout Trooper in the only room he's useful in. Thank you.
Can anyone come help me? That means I won. Because it didn't pop up and go, alright, now you need to go do this.
Even though the Polis Massa raid was only a partial success, we finally had a lead on the whereabouts of the Death Star plans, which suited the 501st just fine.
That doesn't look like Hoth. Oh, yeah, before intro. Duh. Time to fall.
With the information gathered on Polis Massa, Vader concluded that the stolen plans had been given to Princess Leia Organa of Alderaan.
That's so much. Rogue One is so much better.
Of being a peaceful planet, Alderaan had been thumbing its nose at the Empire for years. After a brief and pointless battle, we boarded the ship, the Tantive IV, over Tatooine.
But this is such cool insight. In the, before that,
for Lord Vader's arrival.
Oh, shit. Hey. Can I even fucking hit this guy? Fuck. Oh my god. God, there's just literal grenades everywhere. Fucking Christ. I was literally just trying to run away, and then there's fucking idiots pushing me. Like, what are you doing? Get out of here, man. Oh, God. There's just too many of these fucking dudes in here. And they all just crowd the door. He's gonna hit me. Ugh, got him. Head on a swivel. Head on a swivel. Got him. Oh, yeah, I should probably destroy that. Got him. Bro, how fucking explode, please?
Feel the power of the dark side.
Why does that not work? Are you guys fucking serious right now? You can't fuck. Am I about to lose to this? What? This room? Based on the movies, she should be right back here. Yeah. Got her.
The day is out. Well done, gentlemen.
A little weird angle right there, but we got him.
After Lord Vader took custody of Princess Leia, we all figured it was just a matter of time before she coughed up the plans. Many of us had been unwilling witnesses to Vader's powers of persuasion in the past. The thought of a pampered little princess resisting his terrible will was inconceivable.
Vader's fist strikes back. Oh, I don't want to do this. Hold on.
Thank you.
fine. Bomber, interceptor, boop. Then I will use the TIE interceptor if that's my goal. How about when I just near me? Oh my god, why am I getting fucking hurt so bad? Not my ass. We can't move our frigates in without taking out their heavy turrets. Use the TIE bomber to destroy the guns. Okay. Next life, I will.
Thank you.
Okay, yeah, we definitely want to use the TIE bomber. I can't. I was like, it won't be that bad. It's bad. Need that. Need that boomer. I was like, I don't know. Bridge. Oh, how tedious. I may or may not have been able to.
So the battle over Yevon came to an end. I'm told we destroyed hundreds of rebel ships that day. Even if it had been thousands, it wouldn't have made up for the Death Star.
Their base is right for the. We're getting there.
By the time we landed on Yavin, whatever shock we'd felt at the destruction of
getting
the
real close to the platinum. Someone head. Fucking mowing. Weed wagon.
The rebellion like a disobedient child, only to be repaid for our tolerance with treachery on an unimaginable scale. Frankly, I don't remember much of the fighting. I guess we won.
Okay, you all know the mission. The rebel base is located in that ancient temple over there. Our first job is to take the rebel command post located in the ruins of that stone fountain just ahead.
Yeah. It would be nice if they looked at me properly. Through the viaduct. I love that. Oops. Wrong one. Boom. 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 Get out of here, kid. I'm fucking... Did my way. The reflecting pool, okay.
It will make a good staging area for the assault of the temple.
Damn! I hate when that fucker doesn't get close to me. Fucking hate that bitch. Okay. What if I hit him with the... Hit him with the... Are you shitting me? Just fucking direct. Okay, that's fucking irritating as hell. I'm literally just doing the thing here. So, hey, what if I fucked you over? Oh, please, stop fucking shooting at me. Oh, God. I can't hit with a shotgun, so I'm kind of just stuck here. Hey, you should fucking shoot that guy, idiots. That would be... Someone should do that. Someone shoot that guy in the trees.
Rebel counterattack could start at any second. Defend the reflecting pool with all your
okay.
Might.
Where the fuck are you guys even coming from half the time? What the fuck? Die! Jesus, how many fucking shotgun shells did you get? Ow. Someone should really shoot that fucking guy. Both of them. Guess that someone has to be me. Oh, I guess we can take it in. That's a good angle on the fire. There's no. Okay, cool. Jesus Christ. Jeez. That angle is fucking dangerous as hell for us. Fuck, I just don't want to get exploded. I really just don't. Hey guys, jeez, if only we had a fucking vehicle you guys would fucking use. Thank you. Someone drive it. I don't want to, but like, you guys should definitely utilize the vehicles to fight the vehicles. What am I trying to do? Ouch.
There they are. Decapitate the rebel command.
Oh, that's why. Okay. Yeah, I would like to mount this. Oh my god, guys, they're the Bothan spies.
Got him. It's always the Bothan spies.
After the battle, the surviving members of the 501st finally caught their breath. The Empire had taken the rebels' best shot and come up standing. Now, it was our turn to strike.
Okay, this shit's gotta end soon, right? I forget if there's an Endor after this, but I feel like there's not, because you lose. This is considered a win, so it's the last 501st thing, if I recall.
No one ever complained about the cold on Hoth. We never felt it. Even though we were blinded by blizzards, we could see the final end of the rebellion in our blaster sights. Was it only a mirage, perhaps? But on that day, on that planet, our blood ran hot with dreams of victory. Melting the ice that stood in our way.
There is no tomorrow, men. Today we final transport ship from lifting off. We'll begin by taking over their outlook command post. Move out.
The forward bunker. Okay. Yeah, I'm trying not to get shot. We'll see how this goes. Please don't kill. Please don't kill me. Oh my god, I can't. Of course, he shot into the building. I love that. That's not stupid at all. Why did you get out? This is a really powerful gun. I'm just gonna use it to destroy those fucking turrets. Or I head over there. As long as I don't die while turning. Here. Like, I'm no expert, but I think you're supposed to, someone's supposed to drive those fucking things closer to Echo Base. Just a thought. And let's get full prepared. But yeah, that definitely makes it much more approachable. And then I can fuck around in the trench here and there we go. What up, bitch? Right. It'll be nice to get this platinum. Destroy the shield generator. Fuck shot me. Is there someone fucking hot? Oh my god. You're gonna die, kid. Why are you aiming it that way? Get out of there, idiot. What are you gonna do, shoot us? Dumbass. Damn. Not my stupid ass. That's fine. I could just go up here and then do this. Oh, that's great. You guys really fucked that up for me. Oh my god. Okay, clearly I needed a better plan. Thank God. That was so close. Look at General Veers.
The rebel shield generator has been reduced to rubble. Ready the ground troops for the assault on Echo Base.
Oh my God, please just stop spawning here. Oh my fucking God. Whoops. Oh. There we go. We've been supplying with bomb beacon for you.
An orbital strike beacon has been placed in the hangar for you. Acquire the beacon and place it under the front. Command will use the coordinates.
You're very bold. I did so much to not get fucked on that. And that should be it. That should be the plat, because I don't think there's an Endor mission.
As the rebels fled, the 501st gathered around a burning bunker and let out a cheer that shook the stars. The rebellion was done. The Death Star was being rebuilt bigger than ever. Order had finally returned to the galaxy. In no small part due to the efforts of the fighting men of the 501st.
And there it is. Platinum, baby. Yes. And that's what I do it for. And I have to get dressed and go to a wedding for my friend that actually introduced me to this game, so that's fun. But yeah, that was good. But thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you all have a wonderful day. We got both the Battlefront campaigns done. It only took like 7 hours total, which is still way too goddamn much, but you know. Fun.